Good evening and welcome to the Orleans Arena in Vegas, baby. It is time for the 2022 WAC basketball tournament. The men advance to the quarterfinals. They face Sam Houston tonight. He's slamming it this day. Quickly in. Holland, number 11, goes inside. Gets right to the rim.
Number 11, Holland.
Morgan O'Lampley, kick it back to McMillan. McMillan to McLaughlin. Three ball in front of Meg. Around jumper, no. Cherry gets the rebound, goes right back up and scores. Walter Ellis gets it into Gayon, turns right hand, good. Lopes is able to go anywhere. Flag. Oh, and a bullet pass into Cherry, who somehow gets it. 9 seconds on the game clock, 24. Three ball, chance, good. Chance.
24 balls.
Allwood drives inside, step back in the lane, scores. Left block. Back and down, spin. Gets contact in the bucket and one. They look down by four. Timeout coming. Woods, long three. Far side, Javon, step back, three. Pass into Woodrobo, spin, holds again, left hand, hook shot, good. Allowing the guys to play, hand off, off the inbound to Javon. Behind the back, jumper, good. Second. Here, one seat, step. For three, in and out. Oh, McMillan, the threat. He was going to try to jam it. Seems like a mismatch, but he's been game. Holland Woods drives it all the way in. Shot! Score! Foul! Woods goes to the line! There's a two-point game. Pass to one. Spin. Fade away. Woods gets it to go! This is his four. Gray. Step back. Three ball. No. Rebound by Javon. Look. Hold on. And he gets the foul. Why is Drew?